Like in mob? I hope he wasn't being serious or he meant like underneath. Moblin town might actually be a good spot. In all actuality. We'll fight in Moblin town. Let's go to Moblin town. That's what I'm saying, Moblin town. Let's get this all ready. Oh shit. Do you have one arrow? I fucked up. Never mind. I just need one. I forgot from upstairs. Alright. Good. So we're gonna go fight this thing down here in Moblin Town. Ow. Here? Alright, let's do it. I've never made this before. Alright. Time for a buff. Wow. Where's the thing? Yes! Never had a... First legit star. That was neat. Thank you. That was awesome. See, that is how it's supposed to be done. How do you make a beacon now? How do you make a beacon? That's what I want to know. Star in the middle. Glass, helmet shape. Okay, that makes sense. Three obsidian. Okay. Okay, cool. I need to get obsidian. That's pretty neat, though. Alright. So, go. We've got a couple more obsidians, and we'll have a beacon, which is neat. Beat my first wither, like, legit. Must have been because I was prepared. How do you make Ender Eye? Ender Eye and Obsidian. All I need is a couple more. There we go. There we go. Where's my glass? Where's my other obsidian? Here's my obsidian. Well, no big deal. I can just, steal a little bit just from over here. Alright. Alright, so, helmet shape. Yes, that's enough. Alright, let's put this away. We don't need this for now. Oh, need that. Need this. And there you go. We've killed the wither and made a legitimate beacon. I think you need diamonds, though. Actually. Ah. Six. I only have six blocks of diamond. I guess I'll have to make blocks of, there we go. Where's the rest of the iron? There we go. Nuts. Do I really not have enough resources? Well, let's at least make the thing. So the only way to work a beacon is with blocks of diamond, right? Or iron, but you know. Or immortal iron or gold blocks. Okay. Do they all have to be the same? Oh, good. Okay, good. Oh, good. Actually, if that's the case, I'm gonna go use the gold instead, because I can actually use the diamonds. Let's use, 1, 2, 4, and the rest will be iron. Blaze, powder, and ender. Actually, I should probably bring this with me, just in case things happen. Oh, no, no. Thank Christ you could pick these things up, because that almost scared me. What was I getting? My emeralds. Because I think you use these things to upgrade the things. So I need to, I need to make the foundations for my future fortress. The fortress proper, if you will. Or at least the main tower of the main fortress. Or the palace, rather. Because again, this is the capital. And once I move over to the PvP server, I will be conquering lands for the capital. Because with every great empire, you need to start somewhere, like, nice. And obviously, of course, if people are willing to help me, otherwise I don't want to exactly do it, because I've done that before, and like, I was basically doing my own thing by myself a little bit. I did have a little bit of help from people, but it wasn't the same. I think I'll just build it right here. The main tower. This will be the tower proper. Alright. This is obviously just a rough sketch. There we go. Now, set up the beacon. Actually, that's not the middle, is it? That seems like the middle. Alright. Oh, right. Diamond block, 4 gold, and the rest iron. All right, and oh, here we go. It's powered. And interesting. I don't understand what that means. I gave it the emerald. Now all I have to do is give it the rest of it. Gold and iron. Ah, I see. So there's one layer, and then you gotta get another layer. Interesting. Okay. Let's block this up to make sure that no one will mess with this. My beacon. That's neat. Let's get over to the crafting bench and add it on in a little bit. Where is the crafting bench? I know there's one nearby. There's one right there. Okay. Ow. Asshole. Fuck off. Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you except kill your kind. Okay, good. There we go. Now. And, let's actually head back. And, I want to get a colored, glass. What? Not now. I have work soon. It's true. But another time. But yeah, I have work. I have to go work at Steak and Shake. Because I gotta make rent. What I need is a lot of blocks. Alright. How do you make stained glass? Really? I'm sorry, man, but that's kinda not okay to just ask people, hey, do you want to do this with me? And then you, ask to pay them. But that's just me. Maybe I'm, I don't know. But that's just my personal, just like, should you do that? I mean, it makes sense, but I don't know, I wouldn't do it if I was asking people. I think you make stained clay by putting a thing in the middle with 8 around it, maybe. This is my last guess. I was right, okay. Actually, I don't need all of these. Just need one. Actually, if that's also the case, I can just remove that with glass. Although, nah, it'll be alright. Actually, what I want to do is I want to get the ender pearls. It'll be quicker. Where are those ender pearls? There they are. There we go. Ow. And last one. Good deal. You will know that this is the territory of the Red Diamond Empire. I like it. Good deal. Alright, so, with that in mind, I fought the Wither today for the first time legit, and we have our own beacon that we are going to work on expanding and build up this fortress and build. We have lots to do, and we have lots to do. So anyway, that's all I got for this time, guys. Till next time, guys. See ya.